get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Welcome to the Epilogue.
This cat wants to be alive in a place like this.
What was that?
Well, looks like they have guns. Oh, climb up there more.
Crawling back then, Harv. Pity him. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
Is it me or is she more hotter with the cuts? What am I doing? Yeah, traveling across the city, she's not that easy to move. What are you doing? Hey boys. Huh, well that didn't work.
What the hell? Kill a bitch!
Ha!
Secret hideout sky high. Hopefully there's little bits of burning kitty cat raining down over our...
What's she doing here?
That's cooking hot. Roundhouse kick.
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Piss off!
Really? Okay, if you insist. Oh, I forgot to say, speak to me like that again, Penguin, and I'll show you just what it feels like for a poor little bird to be torn apart by a cat.
Please, don't hurt me! I didn't mean it!
That's much nicer. See? You can be nice, Oswald. See you around.
That was pretty funny. Wow, look at all those guys. I'm gonna have fun tonight.
Yeah. Don't think I've ever seen the boss.
Maybe
it's Catwoman.
Hey, boys. Ow.
You're gonna drown,
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. A stupid little thug like that hit me in the face and made me pass out.
Sorry, kitty.
Well, I would have stopped him earlier if he called again. Though after this, I'm gonna be hunting him down. Which you guys already saw before,
Don't think I've ever seen
I got this Peter.
What the hell is she doing here? That
I'll slide under there. I can swim? Oh, swing down. That's what to say. Though I don't really see a reason to actually swing down. How do I get over there? Okay. She didn't do that before.
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark.
Catwoman! She's here!
You're gone! Booyah.
And slap.
She won't dare come back here.
Really?
She'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her.
Really, Two-Face has two life bars? White and red?
I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham!
We'll see about that. This guy's sneaky.
Both want her dead. The first one who finds her gets to be my right hand guy.
You saw nothing? I'll just go out to Two-Face.
Take a minute. Show the hell out. You're looking for me.
Oh, jump on it. I wonder if they're going to start destroying gargoyles.
Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away.
I win, bitch.
Enough with the twos already.
I forgot to turn up the volume.
Keeps getting you into trouble.
My bad.
Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
And now we are officially done with Batman Arkham City.
What are they waiting for? They gotta build another prison or what?
So I will see you guys, I guess when, depending on when I finish this, when Assassin's Creed Revelations comes out. So I'll see you next time. Bye.